Johnny loved to smile. He stayed laughing, we stayed playing around.
That's all you do, smile and laugh all the time, joke around all the time.
That was my first child. I was happy to have my baby. That was my only son.
He was my encouragement. He was my motivation, and he still is my motivation. We was sitting on my bed talking about how we wanted to leave Gary, start a whole new life, family.
Mr. Dixon was dropped off by his friend.
Well, he was by his home, but he never made it inside his home.
He came this way, he hopped the fence, and tried to go around through the front door. As he got to the corner of the building, he was confronted by at least one assailant, and he was fatally shot.
My son didn't deserve this. My son was a good baby. And I can't believe somebody did that to him.
Johnny, as a person, like, how could something like that happen to him?
It just killed me. Like, this person I be with every day, that really messed me up.